So, all right, I'm here during my lunch break to do a little walk here, or like a one-wheel ride. Can you see how fast the current is going here? It's amazing, right? This is the St. Clair River, and we have the United States on this side and Canada on that side, and in the middle is the Blue Water Bridge. And yeah, so I'm gonna take a little tour here. I have my one wheel here, and we're going up to this lighthouse ship there. I have to drive around it, and then I'm gonna drive all the way up to that bridge. We take a picture underneath, and that's it already. So hold on tight. We're gonna try to do this without falling off. There we go. I have only 50% battery left here in my one wheel, but that should do it. Take a quick look from here. Further up, there's like a lot of cars going across. And here you can see all the thing goes. All the water is going. Nice. Okay. So we're going to go down here, closer to the bridge. And again, without falling off. here is a picture of the bridge, the river bridge. Oh, there is even a QR code. Maybe you can scan that with your phone. If you scan this with your phone, then you can go and look at the river. Look at this, nice. So you heard the noise of my one wheel. That means the battery is half empty. You can see it's half. Let's go through here. There is a bird flying across. Look at that. Water. That's like clear drinking water, you see. Look at this, nice. Oh, there's the big bridge. Look how big it is. Nice, huh? Nice place to look around. So that was my little 10-minute ride. I should climb down there and dunk the camera in the water to see how that looks like underwater. Don't know. But you better don't fall into this thing. This back there is where I started. It's not very far. Look at the water. Nice. Nice blue water. Okay, so I think this was it for me for the video right now. Hope you enjoyed it.